I'm Christine Helms, Associate Professor of Physics at the University of Richmond, and I'm going to tell you how to perform the perfect dive. A diver's trajectory off the board determines their maximum height. The height that they're able to achieve in their dive allows them to complete any somersaults or spins that they need to before they enter the water. So when a diver is somersaulting or spinning, the most important thing they can think about is where their mass is located. What that means is where their arms are, where their legs are, where their torso is. And so you'll often see divers at the top of their dive tuck into a tight ball or bring their arms in close. And then as they go to enter the water, they'll extend to slow down that rotation and enter cleanly. You do want to rotate a little bit in the water to try to trap those air bubbles and break them apart before they cause a large splash. In order to minimize a splash, a diver has to consider two things. First, the water is displaced by their body when they enter. So by putting their hands together and keeping their body tight, they can displace less water, creating a smaller splash. Second, the amount of air that goes in with their body has to come back out, creating a splash. So any air that's taken into the water, if they can break it into smaller pockets, making smaller bubbles, that'll minimize the splash as well. And that's how you perform the perfect dive.